All right, so I'm gonna do a proper.
Get ready.
All right. Let's go. Yeah, see, that's what I was scared of. Definitely what I was scared of. I might not even make it to the first checkpoint. Maybe, if I'm lucky. Yeah, it's just like I said, if I am lucky. If the outright gods deem me worthy. Yeah, because right here, look at this. This is crazy. You know? That was better than crashing. I mean, this is already over. This is already a wrap. Alright, so that's as far as I got on, as far as I got on Afterburner. I mean, on, you know, while I'm playing Afterburner now. You know, Outrun. Alright, so show you another 240p game. Afterburner 2. And then look at it, you can tell right away, because then like the end, look at these effects. It's like, whoa. Holy shit. Like in the '90s? Like 87? Like look at that intro. Definitely giving myself mad chips.
Get ready.
Yeah, come on, doesn't this game look sick? We're trying to make sure. You know, we don't get shot. Mm-hmm. Where did I get shot from? Oh my god. Yeah, this game does look awesome. Hello? I'm trying to duck. I got no missiles. Need more missiles. Yeah, so see, he gave me the missiles I needed. Now I'm off to stage 3. Up. Got shot. Trying to dodge these bullets. Yeah, nah, this game is awesome. Oh shit. Then it becomes daytime again. Yeah, you just have to keep surviving. Yeah, you just gotta survive. Yeah, man. It's usually how it goes. That is usually the case. But yeah, that was a fun game of Afterburner. Yeah, I mean, like, you gotta be dedicated to sit down and play this, you know? You know, dedicated CRT and everything. That's Sega Ages collection.
Welcome to the fantasy zone. Get ready.
Welcome to the fantasy zone. Was good. So far, so good. Yeah, you know how it is. You never played this in the arcade either. Reckless. I just don't want to run into the columns. Really? That's why was that so easy? Pretty colorful, but we are waiting. Damn.
Get ready.
Wow. I'm really surprised that these bosses are this easy. It's getting crazy. You can't hit nothing. Yeah, I mean, so far I'm doing okay, I guess. But then, you know the blow-up is coming. Like, what was that? What was this? What is all this? I have one life left, huh? It's so weird. Wow. Did I see this? Wow. Thank you. And then back hits me. Oh my god. Alright, it was a good run. It was a good run.